What does friendship mean to you?
This is the story of the Cougars, a social football team who rose to great heights and the ups and downs throughout their first and final season.
The Cougars show the true meaning of friendship when tackling the demands of a long season. How long have you two known each other?
We grew up together. So
primary school?
Primary school, probably 17 and a half years.
Why do you think you're such good friends?
Probably because we've grown up together, known each other for so long.
We're like brothers, some would say.
What do the Cougars mean to you?
It's 15 brothers. We're a tight-knit group, and I love them more than life itself.
Couldn't have said it better myself. You're playing at left back today.
Just videotaping Gus, like. Gus, give a smile. Yeah. Oh, he's the juggling king.
Wow.
Oh, unlucky next time.
The Cougars walk away with a relaxed 3-0 win.
Why do you enjoy coming down to support the Cougars?
I just love the Saturday morning event, the fun that is coming to watch the Cougars. They're such a casual bunch of guys, but they've got amazing skills, some of them, and they work together as a team. There's obviously a great friendship amongst them. And the ones that really are quite terrible footballers have just as much fun as those that are fantastic footballers. And the parents on the sideline have great fun watching their young men getting out, doing some fun things, and having a great time.
The Cougars are in the final. With 10 wins and 1 loss, it all comes down to this game. The Cougars are going for their usual warm-up style.
Won't you rise up? Won't you rise up? Baby, it's a revolution.
To each of us, friendship has a different meaning. To all of us, it is a gift.
Don't forget your roots, my